Okay, here we go. In three, in two. Guy, first of all, guys, am I ready to go up there? Mic on? Okay, good. Thank you. Here we go. In three, two. Hi, everybody. I'm WLKY Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi with you right here on WLKY.com. A quick updated weather webcast. Boy, the transition is now occurring across the metro. We have reports of some pretty heavy snow now falling around sections of Louisville, and especially as you travel off to the north and also the northwest, already anywhere from 2 to 3 inches of snow reported in southwestern portions of Indiana, and the moisture continues to fill in and move off towards the east and also the northeast. Now, farther south and really near the parkways and points off to the south, we're getting some reports of sleet mixing in, but still good old-fashioned rain south of the parkways. That'll all be changing as the night wears on. Our exclusive in-house forecast model, check out the transition happening this evening as we make that transition from rain or a wintry mix over to snow across a good chunk of the viewing area. And some of this snow is going to be coming down fast and furious for several hours. By midnight tonight, just about the entire viewing area will be covered up with the snow. And some of the snow, as I mentioned, falling at a good clip. It could be coming down at the rate of 1, possibly 2 inches per hour. Here's the wee hours of tomorrow morning, still covered up with the snow, and then it'll finally be winding down, tapering off very late tonight or early tomorrow morning as we get back into a little bit of sunshine by tomorrow afternoon. Total accumulations forecast really hasn't changed over the past 24 to 36 hours. Still expecting a major snowstorm for a good chunk of the viewing area, anywhere from 6 to 12 inches of snow. From near Paoli, that'll be the northern extent, Salem to Madison, and especially south of that line, through Louisville, down to E-Town, Bardstown, Lebanon. That's where, again, we're looking at 6 to 12 inches of snow on either side of the heavier band. Snowfall amounts a little bit lighter at 3 to 6 inches for the far northern and far southeastern communities of the viewing area. In the metro itself, still expecting anywhere from 7 to 9 inches of heavy wet snow as we move through the evening and also through the early overnight. Hey, travel conditions will really go downhill as we move deeper into the evening as temperatures plummet through the 20s. As a matter of fact, overnight tonight, travel will not be recommended. We'll keep you posted. We'll keep you updated right here on WLKY.com.